The time for games is over. Well, that's not